So today is the third day of DIY and I'm showing you how to pierce your clothing. When I came up with this idea, I was mostly thinking about the pierced eyebrow makeup look seen at Rodarte Spring Summer 2015, but I know I've seen this before on jeans specifically. I don't know if it was like vfiles. It seems like a vfilesy thing, but I know I've seen pants that had like piercings along like down the leg of the pants, and I can't for the life of me remember what it was from or where to find it. So if you know what I'm talking about, let me know. But otherwise, this is again a no-sew DIY. I'm trying to do as many of those as possible with this round because I know a lot of people aren't comfortable with their sewing skills. If you've ever seen someone get their ears or anything else pierced with a needle, it's the same sort of process. Stick the needle in, then stick the jewelry in, and it's really easy to do. I would say the only thing is do it on a garment that's not going to fray when you punch a hole in it. So I chose denim for this, and I really like how it turned out. I think it's a cool way to add just like a subtle touch of punkiness to an outfit. So if you try it out, be sure to hit me up on Instagram at dietblond. I would love to see your finished creations. Otherwise, let's get into the tutorial.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Across the globe, I don't ever wanna fight. Like you already know, won't make you shine bright. Light laying in the snow, bar. Girlfriend, girlfriend, you could be my girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend to the upper world. Yes, make you dance, do it, spin and twirl. Boys going crazy, crazy.